Tokyo during the quake, and I remember how scary it was, and I remember how brave the Japanese people were to rebuild from a massive tragedy, and I wish you all the best in the years to come in turning Japan back into the wonderful, inspirational, spiritual place that it is.